mad enough to tame such a beast.
That's a behemoth. I remember finding one of those in Monster Hunter, though. Josh, we're going on an adventure. Hey, what's going on? It's Arctel. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. Actually, I kind of forget what happened last episode. But we have to make first strong. Hey! Hey!
You were right, Joshua.
Ready, go?
I was gonna say, where's Joshua?
But he's up ahead.
What now? Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The ether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty. But it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last.
Poor dead dude.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
Listen here, Joshua. Two chocobos are so strong.
Not an unturned soldier in sight.
Then we end their suffering.
Kinda gotta get back in the groove.
Yeah!
Right.
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
And Luna, by the look of it.
There's another one.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Well, I'm going to pet my doggo.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
By the Founder, indeed.
No villagers, no knights, not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
That's kind of sad when you think about it, the whole kingdom turning to Kashyyyk. Ooh. It's just horrific, actually. Oh, those big cats probably gotta kill it, to be honest.
Thanks, girl.
Ugh! Fight, to be honest. He almost had me. He could have killed me.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge, through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late king's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Another pivotal moment in the game, dude. Tell you what.
Of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Ethos. claimed them all.
Let's see the winner next. Too slow.
Well, we took down Ultima's buddy, so his right hand man. So it should just be him, right? Besides his little goons that he can spawn. Was a monster, I don't know.
Stand back.
Get down. that the one-shot move from Monster Hunter?
Stand back! I'll conjure a ward!
Okay.
Joshua!
That uses a lot of his power. Alright.
That wasn't too bad. That was just the beginning.
Come on.
slow.
Did he just kill himself?
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
I tried to get my butt whooped by a behemoth. Crispy little level up. Be leveling up playful with the Phoenix. I know how to use the Phoenix correctly. You're welcome, Joshua.
Yeah!
Jenny hates my video. Jenny hates my video. She's probably not watching now. She probably thinks it's boring because she's mean to me. And same goes for Yuki. She doesn't like my video.
Not what I was expecting.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
See any other way.
Many waves of enemies are gonna be in here, man. I should have known.
try.
I did not just get one shot at him. And bomb crank. One shot me like a hoe. How will I stand for it? An whole army by ourselves.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Where the heck did they come from? Oh, they're here!
Jill.
The whole crew is here. Skip that fight scene. I want to see more. Unless we were supposed to fight there and they skipped out on it. They're like, oh, we did not animate that many people.
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. It will guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything. Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
I don't suppose there's how I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. Nan won't take kindly to losing her best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some off us?
I've got some good stuff for yous.
I should call this one here, man. Alright, then I'll be George's all today, and if this is my like when I tell you fans is kind of show, right now I'll talk to you on my next one.